guys, hope you all are doing good and hope your week has started off great. I'm here with a makeup look using these two eyeshadows, and this is the Flormar color palette eyeshadow in Pink Desserts. You can see this one on my blog as well. I have a full review on it. And I wanted to use from this Bourjois Trio this golden shade in the inner corner, and I used on the lower lash line also this darker shade, and this one in the crease as well. And from this palette I used these two darker shades. And yeah, I hope you like this look, and if you want to know how I did it, keep on watching. Bye!
Thank you. Thank you.